Girls, we learnt about algebraic expressions, terms, coefficients, like terms, unlike terms, polynomials, everything. Okay, now we are going to add the algebraic expressions. Okay, we can add the algebraic expressions if they have like terms. Okay, we can add only the like terms. Add and subtraction, addition and subtraction can be done, but only with the like terms, not with all other terms. Okay, you can add 5x and 7x. Okay, so while adding 5x and 7x, what do you get? 12x. Okay, but you couldn't add 5x and 7y. This thing you couldn't add. But how can we write it? 5x plus 7y. Like this we can write it. Okay, but you cannot combine that. You couldn't combine that to a single term. You can write it as a summation, that is addition of two terms.